The car is now available. Yeah, I'm on Ubisoft. Where is it? Where can I find it? Campaigns? Desert Discovery! Ladies and gentlemen, the desert car is here! 25 maps in the campaign. We're gonna play them all now. We're gonna get all offer times. We're gonna go tuck, tuck, ping, ping. Here we go. Map numero uno. Holy shit. Okay. Let's see what Nadeo cooked. Let's see, let's see, let's see. We're going in. I think I'm gonna play my Discovery in camera one, guys, so that all of you guys can get like a nice feeling about what the maps are and stuff. Yeah, let's go. What do we have here? My name is Ender and I already have a time. And here we have it. Oh my god, this looks... Holy shit, this looks crazy. This looks... Oh, what is this? Yeah, hello guys, it's the new blocks. Oh my god, look how fat this car is. Dude, that is crazy. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay, I didn't play a desert car in a minute. What is this? Risky finish? Oh my god, I have vibration on. Yeah, hello? Okay, but we got the first AT. Zack, ping. There we go. Holy shit, it looks so weird on camera one. It's such a fat car. Okay, I quickly have to go into settings because by default, yeah, vibration intensity is on dings. And also, I have the wrong dings booms here. That is fantastic. Yeah? Hello guys, my name is Wasser. Okay, wait, what is desert car in plastic? This is new. So plastic didn't exist in older Trackmania games. Okay. The sound is... Oh my god, on ice as well. What do I do on ice? My car is not moving on ice. Ach du Kacke. Oh my diddly do. It's like the snow car, guys. It's like the snow car. It doesn't steer at all on ice. Unless I miss something. Okay, on plastic, yeah, on grass as well. Okay. Okay. Reactor boost, that is also weird. Something the desert car has not seen before. Okay, ping, AT, we got it. I think I should maybe enable the metal window. I don't think I even have it installed here. Hello, guys. Wait a second. Oh, wait, I have it installed. Yeek. There we go. All right. Mann! And wait. Yeah, hello guys. So, zack, 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 zack. Now we can game. So, peng, let's go. Alright. I mean, the way it looks is really funny, to be honest. Oh, here you can do the wiggle trick. I can already tell you. So, one thing about the desert car is that it lifts up when you steer a lot. And you can use that on penalty, for example, to reduce the grip you have with it. It looks dumb, but it's actually way faster. Look at this, you will see the comparison here. Zack, plus 22 speed because I do this. Left, right, wiggle. Kinda dank. That's a very common technique. You will probably use that every single time you have penalty with this car. Because you just lose contact, you know? Look how much faster it is. It's crazy, actually. Next. A desert on road. Okay, we're going in. What do we have? Why does Mime already have times everywhere? What is Mime cooking? Oh, shit. Well, the cool thing about Desert Car is that smooth steering is not really required with it. Very often, you can just tap with keyboard and it's fine. The only real exception is like really fast turns. There, you kind of have to smooth steer a little. But out of the three new cars that we have, it is definitely the most keyboard friendly out of all of them. Okay, how is it on wood? Wood honestly feels kind of the same. It feels the same like normal road. Maybe a little bit more grip, but that's it. Okay, originals. Wait, didn't I just play this? Heh? Heh? Wait, am I stupid? Heh? Wait, did they put the same map twice in the campaign? Nah, ain't no way Nadeo did that. That's the exact same map? Huh? They put the same map twice in the campaign. Hello guys, my name is Nadeo. Yeah, it's literally the same map. They put the same map twice? Wait, what? Yeah, look at this. The screenshot is also the same. Desert on Road Originals. They put the same map twice in there, just with a different name. Yeah, hello? My name is Nadeo. Okay, here we have some stadium car now. So these are the new blocks. They are kind of cool, to be honest. They could be used nicely. That was not the correct line. That is very interesting. I don't think we've ever seen that before. That's a new one, even for Nadeo. Okay, what do we... yeah. My name is Trackmania, and I am working properly. What in the hell was that? Okay, I'm very happy my game didn't entirely freeze. Okay, a wall right here. Probably another wall right here or something. Wah! Okay. Another wall right? Okay, okay, the car has a lot of grip on grass, actually. I feel like. Stadium car. One of the loopings with these new blocks. And finish. And that's not even AT. Okay. That is not an offer time. Interesting. That felt pretty good, to be honest. Okay, but bleiben ruhig. Okay, we just... How much grip do we have? So grass is basically like road, but less grip, I feel like. It's the same as with the other cars. So maybe on grass and stuff, I have to take back what I said, that it's like super keyboard friendly. Very possible that, yeah, not gonna be like that. Okay, more speed. I'm just gonna stay on the wall now. I have a lot of speed. This should be enough for AT now. Zack, and zack, and zack, and ping! Okay, AT in the pocket. Nice. Interesting, interesting. Desert C1 Reloaded. Okay, this is something we've already seen in the rally campaign. That they basically remake old Nadeo maps. That's pretty interesting. This is basically a Nadeo map from Trackmania United from 2008. Interesting, and it's remade in the normal Trackmania. Or like in the new one. Interesting, interesting. Okay, okay, okay. Can you do the wiggle here? I think we're too slow for it. We got the AT. Nice. Zack, ping. Okay, okay, okay. Isn't tapping faster? Yeah, the thing is tapping, there's like, if you go... Ach, wait, stop. Oh, hell nah, bro. Oh, hell nah, they built an AO8 with this. Oh, hell nah, bro. Okay, wait a second. Before... That was smooth? Water? Oh, oh my god, Nadeo, what have you done? Okay, I survived. Zack, AT. Easy. Alright, ping. But yeah, if you go a little bit more into detail about the desert car, so what you maybe have noticed already, when I steer too much in turns, the car goes onto two wheels. And that is like what makes this car like unique, because you don't really have that on any other car, to be honest. And the thing is, you can go onto two wheels if you have to, but if you avoid it, it's always, if you can avoid it, it's always faster to stay on four wheels. So sometimes when you can do so, you want to reduce the steering as much as possible to avoid this kind of tilt movement. And when you go for that technique, the four-wheel grip technique, it is actually faster to not smooth steer, but instead tap. So when I do it with keyboard, it's actually faster like this, in theory. In theory, you can be faster like this. I'm of course not used to it, so I will still be faster with wheel. But because of that exact reason, keyboard is actually pretty fast on desert. So for all of you guys that always struggled with action key usage and rally car and snow car and I don't fucking know what, this should be fine for you, honestly. This should be fine for most people without any action keys at all. Maybe you will need some sometimes, but that's literally it. Is the smooth steering 100% fixed? That is a good question. Why can I enable that? Ah, here. Another very interesting thing with this update is the fact that maybe some of you guys were aware of that, but okay, doesn't matter anymore. All good. Question answered. Doesn't matter. Nope, doesn't matter. All good. But now there's a bug in this game where sometimes when you full steer, it only steers 99%. And yeah, literally in the first turn, I still have it. Hello, guys. As you can see, look, I'm full steering, but it's only 99%. And that's not a visual bug, it's literally like that in the game. Absolutely egg. Okay, we have a multi-lap here, interesting. Oh, shit. Wait, map 05 got updated? Okay, We can check out map 5 in a minute again. Okay, so on this multi-lab, you have like stadium car in the first lab and desert in the second one. That is interesting. So in the second lab, you probably want to drive it like very, very differently because of the different car. Oh shit. Wow. Desert car feels cool though. Oh. Yeah, hello guys. That was not the fastest line, I think. Okay, that is not a AT at all. Yeah, ATs are, especially in the later maps, gonna be difficult. That is for sure, guys. It will not be easy to get all of these ATs later. So, yeah. Don't expect to get them as easily as on the normal campaigns. The ATs in these discovery campaigns usually are more difficult. Okay. Survived, I guess, but not great. Oh god. Okay, if I don't crash the ending, it should be fine, in theory. Wir bleiben ruhig. No slide, peng. Ugh. Yeah. And now let's not die here. Yeah, hello? Please make it. Okay, I got it. Monk card. That was a bit scary, guys. A little bit scary. And Shadow Hurdle, thank you for the prime sub. Thank you very much. First impression of the desert car. Looks pretty cool and also feels very nice so far. Kind of feels like exactly like the way I'm used to it. Like there's not really new physics or anything applied to it so far. Like the ice is just like the car doesn't steer. And yeah, on plastic and grass and such. It just seems like the car... Ach du Kacke. It just seems like the car steers a bit less. Okay, here we can do the wiggle trick again that I explained to you earlier. Okay, okay. Yeah, that's what happens when you go too much onto two wheels. Then you basically slide out with this car. Okay, a small jump. Pretty clean map here. That's pretty cool. Also quite long. That is a long one. 44 AT. Yeah, that is a quite solid offer time, ladies and gentlemen. Holy monka. Yeah, yeah, okay. I'm of course also not driving in the camera that I usually drive with. But that makes it a bit more challenging for me. Could be cool, because otherwise the campaign discoveries always are a bit easy, of course. Like this, we will fight a little bit more. Can I not just go like... Yeah, I can just go like this. Then the wiggle. Pang, 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 pang. And look how much more speed I keep. 47. This was a... Wait, where was the tight turn? Here. Oh, shit. That's a very tight turn, actually. I'm barely fast enough for AT right now. That is actually a bit scary. Hop. Please be enough. Bro, I barely got it, guys. Monka. Monka. Did I notice there's a man behind me? Yeah, I did notice that. Okay, next map. Des Tech. So, Desert Tech. A technical desert map, okay. So, here you see the two wheel a bit more. It's a pretty cool technique. It feels pretty cool to go onto two wheels. In camera 3, it looks pretty dank, by the way. Because, of course, then the camera also, like, tilts, you know? Looks very dank sometimes. Oh, that's a cool map. That is a cool map, to be honest. Hop, hop. Oh, that's a long map as well, man. Holy moly. Hop. Okay. Oh, we got it! Zack! First try! Okay, nice! Yeah, landing bugs should not be an issue with this. Like, the desert car never really had landing bugs, not even in the older games. And it should also be fine in this game. So, there's not gonna be any, like, bugs. Not like with the snow car in the beginning. Okay, now we have Desert Castle on the rally blocks here, basically. Interesting. On dirt, you still have a lot of grip, actually. I don't know if you guys see that, but yeah. Also, another cool thing about this car is that it's actually quite fast. If you compare it with Snow or Rally, this car is actually really fast. Also, in comparison to Stadium, because you can keep quite a lot of speed through corners, and you also have pretty good acceleration. It's definitely way faster than Snow, especially. Okay, yeah, let's quickly get this AT and then we will go back to map 5, I would say. If it's updated for me. I hope you don't have to restart the game for it. That would be a bit yuck. Oh, shit. K, Okay, okay, okay. But yeah, it feels really, really it feels really cool to drive, in my opinion. Like, out of someone's perspective who played this back in the days. Yeah, hello, I made the same mistake again. This feels really fun. Really, really fun. Okay, 1 second ahead. I don't think we can get the AT with this, but I'm just gonna continue. I mean, we're not really trying to intentionally speedrun this. I'm just trying to get it as fast as possible. Okay, which kinda is the definition of speedrunning, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean, guys. Okay, we'll go again. Another car that requires smooth steering? Yeah, you are a little bit clueless, my friend. Maybe try it out before you judge it. What about that? This car is very, very keyboard friendly. Ooh, okay. Damn. Okay, it's kind of hard to drive it over these castle blocks. Oh my god, what was that slowdown? Okay, that's a tough turn. Initial thought on new car. Pretty cool. Pretty, pretty cool. But I also know this car already. It's not the first time I play it. Not at all. But yeah, I can just advise every single one of you to at least try it out. Try it out. Maybe you will like it. Maybe not. That's totally fine. But before you like judge it or hate on Nadeo or whatever, at least try it out, guys. Maybe you will like it. Maybe it's gonna be cool, Monka. Oi! Okay. That's a good run here. I guess. Is that enough? Wow, tough AT though. Tough AT, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, we got it. Ach yeah, wait, never mind. I wanted to go and see if map 5 is updated. It's not updated. I think I have to restart the game for it later. Damn. We're gonna do it at the ending then. Doesn't really matter. Okay, desert on plastic. What is this? So the original games didn't have any plastic. Plastic is a new surface in this game, so but it seems like it is literally just like road physics, but less grip. So you slide out earlier already. Yeah, you can basically just not steer as much. Probably not gonna be more to it. I guess you can also still like bounce on this. I mean, in the ending, it's still plastic. So that should be the same, but yeah, you see, I slide out very quickly, actually. Very Monka. Very, very Monka. Oh, shit. Okay. Hop. Interesting, interesting. And you also get, like, these kind of clean landings. Like, when you land, you don't bounce. You just, like, you know, like, just, like, smash into the ground. Look at this, like, no bounce, just super smooth. Okay, let's see. Where do we have to go now? Didn't get until here so far. Oh, no, I slid. Damn it, that was bad. That might already be too slow now to get the AT, actually. We're gonna see. What? Huh? What was that? Oh, I didn't see it. Oh, it's a wall ride. Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, complex map. Complex, but seems fun. We're going in. Very, very interesting. How are the gears on desert? Gears are something you don't have to watch out for. Like, the car has gears, but you don't really have to care about them. It's the same as on snow and rally. You can just ignore them. Another thing maybe that might be interesting for you guys. When you are too fast for turns and you have to slow down for it, the way to go for desert is usually to just release. Like, with the desert car, you rarely ever need your brake. I mean, you can also brake instead of releasing, I guess. But yeah, the normal way to do is just releasing, basically. So actually, gameplay-wise, quite simple. You steer, and you release a little bit when you're too fast. Ach du Kacke, dice. Desert ice. Okay, what is this? Can we, like, ice slide? Wait, you can actually ice slide, kinda. Okay, wait, this feels cool. This is kinda cool. That felt actually kinda nice. Aha, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Och nee. Och nee, och nee, och nee, och nee. Okay, bobsleigh is, yeah. Okay, but did you see that? You can kind of ice slide. You can go like ping, and then when you hold a certain angle, it seems like the car actually gets some steering. Aha, okay. It's a little bit like rally, I feel like. Oh, nee, 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 nee. Nee, 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 nee. Yeah, what is this bobsleigh entry, man? Who built this? Yik. Ach, du Kacke. Yeah, this could be a difficult AT, guys. This is very, very interesting. And I also never played something like this before. Dude, how long is this car, by the way? It feels like driving a fucking bus. When you put it sideways, you see how long this car actually is. That's kind of wicked. Oh, nee, 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 nee. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, that AT is not gonna be easy. Do you think they will add the other three remaining cars? I guess they will also add more cars in the future, yeah. But not like soon, not like in 3 months-ish, probably a bit later. But actually there is 6 more cars that they could add to this game. We'll see. Okay. Oh, you got the icy tires, did you see that? Oh, Monka. But this would be a better line now. I don't know what you want to do in bobsleigh. Do we want to smooth steer or do we just like... not steer or what is the idea? I am completely clueless. And I absolutely did not make the turn. Monka. Okay, so when you are really slow, you can also do a little bit of normal steering. But not more than that. Ah, okay, okay. What did I say? Bug slide? Ice slide, of course. But yeah, stuff like bug sliding doesn't work with this car. You cannot Uber bug, you cannot nose bug, you cannot even air brake with this car. It's the same as with rally and snow, kind of. So when you wanna can... what the fuck? I cannot steer? I think I need to start steering earlier. Okay, this is weird. This is weird. You can steer, but it's like super slow as well. Like maybe for those of you that remember the rally campaign, that car you could put sideways super, super quickly, but this car takes like ages to get there. Interesting. Oh shit, okay. Come on, I will survive now. I will survive. Hop. That's probably also a way to get less of a slowdown from the snow. There probably will be something. Okay, I mean I survived. Cannot be that bad. But yeah, but hello guys, I'm only 2 seconds ahead. Yeah, what is this, AT? Yeah, good luck getting all offer times, guys. What the fuck? I mean, I get how I can steer, but of course I don't know yet how much you want to steer. That's the question. Can we wiggle on the snow or do we just like lose grip there? If we can wiggle and keep more speed, that would of course be quite big. Or we'd use this to like jump over a bit of snow. I think that was actually better. Yeah, look at this, guys. New strat. And I also had bad speed here in the ending. Was that enough, maybe? Plus 32? But I think that's not enough, guys. Yeah, I don't want to say anything, but I am 1 second too slow. Yeah, I will restart the game later for the... okay, wait, what is the technique here? What if we, like, do a normal ice slide or something? Okay, no, that doesn't work. Yeah. I think you don't want to put the car too sideways. Like, 90 degrees or something is, I think, too much. You don't want to go 90 degrees. Yeah, it's all about keeping speed through this, I think. Okay, but that is a crazy AT. It's probably easy once you know, once we understand how this works. But right now, it's just like, Bruder. Holy moly. Tona over Canary, yeah. I mean, Tona is of course also really good at these old cars. Okay, so how do we get more of a bobsleigh skip here? Maybe if I go like this and then we go like really high up. Yeah, like this. And now, Achtung. Yeah, I mean, I skipped a lot of bobsleigh, but that's not really the line. Deep Deep 3 with Desert Car? That would be funny, to be honest. Okay, guys, I'm clueless. Okay, that felt faster than usual. Okay, I gained 0.5. Please don't ask me how. It just worked. Yeah, but that was not good, was it? No, I have no speed. Yeah, guys, how do I get this AT? And how do I not die here? I am turbo confused. Yeah, Mr. Shorty, how do I drive this on ice? I understood how to steer, but I am slow as fuck. no iridium. Gears don't really matter on snow, on desert. As far as I know. At least that's how it was back in the days. Yeah, you cannot wiggle on this. I think it's for those of you that don't know, Shorty is part of the Alpha team. So he is aware of this car. Okay, now I had a lot more speed. How did this end up being a copypasta now? Guys! Focus. How is that a copypasta? Okay, I can gain 0.4 in the start, I understand that. But then I'm clueless. Yeah, that ain't fast, no? No, I'm so slow. Yeah, okay, but... eh? Guys, I'm missing 0.9. I need medical assistance here soon. Yeah, if you oversteer, it's bad. That is really slow now, yeah. Check world record? I mean, I kinda don't wanna do that in a discovery, to be honest. I guess it's just like one angle that you wanna hold. It's like with rally. Skill check by Hylas, yeah. Not by Hylas, luckily, but by Tona. By Hylas would be a bit dick. I clearly lose too much speed here. Maybe keyboard much better? Maybe. Could try. We can try. You see it on my dingsbums? I would be weird if tapping would be that much faster. Yeah, no. That is a brutal ATA. There must be like some technique or something that we're missing, guys. Things like this, I get like a penalty when I land. Okay, or if there's like a shortcut, that would also be very egg. That I'm like not seeing. But I screen static Massa, yeah. Massa's like a sloth. He's not moving a lot. Wait, this is faster. No, eh? Like, I'm not gonna get this AT. I'm gonna watch. I don't wanna do it, but I'm gonna watch. Why is this blood gaining so much? How? Yeah, hello guys, he has like plus 50 exit speed. What is this? How? Yeah, hello guys, I'm an action keyboard user. That's a keyboard player and a half, eh? Ach so. I think I found the issue, guys. I think I found the issue. Yeah, okay. You can apparently isolate over the things. Yeah, bro, as if the AT is doing that. Yeah, what in the figgity fuck, eh? That is, of course, a game changer. We're going in, guys, we're going in. Yeah, hello, nice line. Yeah, perfect. I didn't gain anything. That is fantastic. Yeah, okay, it seems like the longer you stay in ice lights, the worse it is. You don't wanna stay in ice lights with this car. You wanna have them as short as possible. Okay, I understand. That I understand. So also here, like zack, and then insta-exit the ice slide. Now I had a bad angle, but in theory you have way more speed. Even though I completely fucked it up, I'm still gonna overtake. Just because I have more speed, you know? And then here, I need to get a smooth line now, I think. Yeah, okay, what is that? Yeah, hello? Yeah, ey! Yeah, man, how am I supposed to steer? What is this? I had like plus 100 speed? Holy shit. Okay, that's a lot faster, guys. Okay, my line to start absolutely fucking sucks, but seems like it doesn't matter at all. Holy, we had so much speed, guys. That was uncontrollable. Already, it instantly was like 1 second faster. Okay, that is crazy. It's also not hard to do. Okay, this was a bit bad now because I didn't really have the angle, but... yeah, okay. Slowly but surely, we are getting it. Okay, okay, okay. This new car looks a lot more fun to drive. Yeah, it's pretty cool so far. Like, as I said earlier already, try it out, guys. Okay, what is that start now? Yeah, heh? Yeah, okay. Okay, now this stings and I have like world record. Surely I will get the mechanic, guys. Yeah, but I'm like way too, like what is this line here? Holy diddly do. You're super skill checked on desert? Yeah. I mean, currently I also feel like it. Wait, how much do I need to gain still? 0.6. I mean, if I get this start and then a little bit of the trickster, it's no problem. Maybe I should do the trickster to the other direction, guys. Why am I doing it to the right? Why do I not do it to the left? Okay, wait. Yeah, okay, this was a good line, though. Yeah. Okay, I think we have it, guys. But holy, what an offer time. What an AT this is. Okay, we got it, guys. Nice. Okay. 41.01. Damn, that was a hard one. Super weird though, super super weird, but okay, I mean it's something new, it was also new to me, so yeah. Woody desert! Okay, desert car on wood. What is the difference to normal driving? Oh, this is what we saw in the trailer. Yeah, here you can see the two-wheeling like crazily. Okay, it feels like you have more grip than on road. Which is probably the case because, you know, it's wood, wood always has a bit more grip. I love the aesthetics of this. This looks like a Western-themed wooden roller coaster. If you know what I mean. This is kind of cool. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, I like the vibes. I really like the desert vibes. This is some Murica stuff. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hello, hello, hello. And finish. Okay, but also this AT is not easy, apparently. Holy shit. It looks amazing, yeah, for sure. Damn, it will be hard to get all of these ATs until cover of the day, to be honest. There's still quite a bit of maps left, so... most people, most streamers also who are not trying this and to have, who are trying this now and who don't have any experience with it, will probably not get this somewhat quickly. ATs are definitely cooked. Okay, that was full speed. Nice. Minus 69. Very nice. Nothing I ever complain about. In no scenario ever. Then this and this and this and... full steer. And is it enough? Whoa, barely, eh. Monka. Will I win the first Desert Car Cup of the day? Maybe. Okay, this map is called Narrow. Let me guess. This map is Narrow. Okay, so I have the these rally blocks here. Okay, small wiggle here to dodge some penalty. Okay, and hop. Okay, very hard to judge the grip on grass, but you have a lot of grip considering it's grass. Like, when you compare it to other cars, you have a lot of grip. Maybe they made that to still let it be as keyboard friendly as possible. And this car is fun, man. This is a fun car. And it's not even great for rally, for wheel. Like, wheel and joystick are in theory like the worst devices for this. Oh no, I missed AT by a little bit. God damn it. Ah, very interesting, very interesting. What do you guys think so far? Just from looking at it. Looks fun? Not fun? How do you like it so far? Wiggle. Holy shit, you need to drive fast though. Like, this is not easy. Okay, now I slid out. I see a lot of plus plus actually. Okay, okay, okay. Looks funky. Yeah, kinda. I should have maybe played the original Desert Car soundtrack. Because that one is a banger. That would have been funny to listen to. Interesting. Oh my god, okay, you slide out quite quickly here. That's scary. Is there any environment where smooth steering is absolute shit? If there is one, it's probably Canyon. Canyon is the one where it's, at least according to Ender, I asked him once, Canyon is... smooth steering is actually bad. But not in bad in a way that it's like unplayable, I guess. Oh, nee, 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 nein! No, no, no. Okay, wait, I need to cook. Where's the finish? No! Fuck! Not fast enough. Is this a new car? Yes, this was literally released, yeah, 40 minutes ago. Brand new to Trackmania. Well, like, it's an old car that they reworked, basically. That we now have in the modern Trackmania. Okay. This turn here is really hard. That was good though. But I'm so far behind already. But that won't stop me, guys. Please be enough. That was so good. Okay, it's enough. Monka, eh? These ATs are cooked. These are cooked ATs. Is it keyboard friendly? Yes. This car is actually pretty keyboard friendly, yeah. Definitely way more keyboard friendly than Rally and Snow. Okay, we have the new blocks again. These mini quarter pipes. They're kind of cute, to be honest. And they're probably also going to be fun with stadium car. Oh, shit. This car has so much grip, though. It's crazy, actually. It has so much grip on especially plastic and grass. Holy shit, what an American speed. Yeah, hello, guys. K-Kona map. We play American speed. Holy shit. Rally. Okay, this is cool, though. Desert car full speed. This feels nice. This feels so clean as well. Monka, where do I have to go? My name is Nico, and I barely know where to go. How am I even alive? Don't slide out or something. Holy shit. Okay, that feels cool, like zooming through the wind and stuff. I'm 0.8 too slow? Huh? Wait, what? 0.8? Wait, what is this? Eh? I drove everything full speed. What do you mean 0.8 too slow? Are you stupid? And I think in this scenarios, I am sadly losing time with full steering. Tapping would be faster here, but As you guys probably see in the camera, I am playing with a wheel, and with a wheel you cannot really tap the steering. I have no other choice than smooth steering. Okay, I don't know why, but I have a lot more speed, so I hope this will be enough here. Holy shit. Probably also wanna keep two-wheel contact as much as possible. But yeah, I'm too slow. Okay. I slid in one turn. Ah, okay, I didn't notice that. Oh, I had bad speed though. Okay, wait, but I cannot tap with this car. But you saw, I tapped a little bit, I gained a little bit more speed. That's in theory how you wanna play this. Bad landing on the plastic? Yeah, probably. Let me try this with keyboard. Look, I'm tapping, look how much faster keyboard is. Did you see that? I tapped and I gained 18 speed. It's literally crazy. Keyboard is literally faster for this car. Like, nobody can complain. On stuff like this, look, tap, I'm faster. Of course, for some turns then, if you cannot full steer anymore. But look at this, plus 16. Tap. You will probably break your fingers, but it's literally faster. That's exactly what I meant. For those of you that maybe didn't believe me, this car is keyboard friendly. And it's not only friendly, it's literally, keyboard is advantageous in certain turns at least. And these are probably the best example. It's crazy. Do I have a four-button keyboard? Yeah, I do. Like, I literally break my fingers here, but it's faster. So, keyboard players, you cannot complain anymore. The cool thing is, I can do hybrid setups. Like, I can do the start with keyboard, now I have plus 12 speed, and now I do the rest with wheel. Easy. And suck, we're faster. That is exactly what I meant. Good that I could show it off here. Very good. The thing is, at like really high speeds, at some point, keyboard is will then get a little bit worse again because you can slide out. But as I said, this car has a lot of grip, so no. So for all of you that wanted to try out a new car, and you didn't 9999, and you didn't do it yet because it's not friendly for keyboard, here is your answer. But you saw it, like I tap the shit out of it, and I had like plus 20 speed, and I had it every single time. So yeah. Okay, what is this? Stadium car in the new quarter pipes. Okay, interesting. Then a desert car also on the new quarter pipes. Okay. Honestly, these quarter pipes are a lot smaller than they looked like in the trailer. Ach du Kacke. Very interesting. Girlfriend practice. Yeah. Hello, guys. The mama practice. Yeah, that's why I'm so good at tapping so quick. It's the mama practice. The mama practice is carrying. Oh shit. Probably always wanna keep grip in these. Ach du Kacke. I don't see anything. Where's the cam change? Stadium car. Jump. We go down. Okay, that's a cool map though. That is a really cool map. Where's the finish? Ah, here. Zack, I got it. Nice. Okay. And who has the world record? It's fucking Lufog, of course. The quarter pipe wizard. Interesting. Okay, interesting, interesting, interesting. A desert city. I don't know how many maps we have left, by the way. But I guess at the ending, we're also gonna have one of these giga-long ones again. Oh, what is that scenery? And sausage. Desert on sausage. Ach du Kacke. Okay, interesting. Interesting. Oh god, reactor. Yeah. You can be quite fast and still keep grip here. Monka. Okay, this is kind of wicked, like cruising and coasting through the dings here. Oh shit. Okay, that was bad. Damn, that's interesting. That's pretty cool. Hop. Shortcut. Turn. Zack. Peng. And we are way too slow. Okay, I had a crash. Damn, this is fun though. This is a fun car. I like it a lot. Oh shit. Okay. And hop. Okay. Good start. Now the reactor. This is gets so fast at reactor. Oh shit. Okay, I'm releasing a lot here now to not slide out. And then I crashed here, I think, right? Yeah. Oh, but that was clean. Come on, that has to be enough now. Hopp. Oh shit. Boah. Okay, clean run, guys. Clean run. Zack. 41.2. Got it by 1 second. Peng. Can this car be air controlled? Yes. You cannot counter. You cannot air brake. But you can control your air control things with. Ach, okay, I got wet tires. You can control it by counter steering in the air. That's the only thing you can do, pretty much. Okay, wall right here, I assume. Yeah. Okay, wet tires on desert car is probably gonna do the same to it as, yeah, to every other car, which is basically you have less grip. But it doesn't really feel like I have a lot less grip, to be honest. It feels like I just... Okay, that was not a wall, right? Good to know. Okay, never mind. You have less grip. Ach du Scheiße. Yeah, naja, nee, Okay, you slide out very quickly here. Holy shit. Oh god. Okay, wet tire plastic is absolutely scuffed. How much grip do you have? Quite a lot, actually, considering it's wet tires. Like, in general, this car has a lot more grip than I remembered. Oh god, underwater. Yeah, okay, underwater, you don't really have a lot of grip. Okay, ach du Scheiße, what is this? As you can see, this car is also not really, like, water bouncing. It's, like, the same as with Rally and Snow. It, like, drowns like a fucking rock. Probably because the V8 of this car is just way too heavy, so it just sinks instantly. You know? The V8 is basically like an anchor. That's the logical explanation. Shit. Okay, here the grip feels pretty sick, actually. But then when we're in the water, like here... I mean, this stuff like this will probably not be that keyboard friendly. That's, yeah. It's probably not that nice. Still better than with other cars, but, yeah, you know what I mean. So in some scenarios, keyboard will be... Yeah. Keyboard will literally be faster, in some others it's gonna be slower. You can even jump over there, in theory. Ach du Kacke, yeah, this map ain't it. Maps like this is something nobody wants and needs. Like, nobody wants to drive any Trackmania car on wet tires, to be honest. And apparently, the desert car is no different. 2.6 seconds behind is quite a bit, to be honest. Oh. Ach du Scheiße, the ice just slide here. Except Elkhorn and Wetwood, yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Fair. Oh, okay, I had very bad speed there. Now the wall right again. Hop. This was all full speed, I think. Oh, is it? Now I have really good speed. Is that full speed? Yeah, this one you can full speed. But then this here. Okay, I made it, but... Ah! Okay, you cannot steer a lot. Stadium car Wetwood is fun. Ah, let's just say it depends, okay? It depends, I would say. Okay, come on, six start. If I don't crash the ending, it should be fine, no? There's no way this is not, like, somewhat fast, at least. Yeah, like, come on. Come on, Nadeo. Yeah, give me grip. No, don't slide so much. Ach, du Scheiße. No, I also slid here. Ach, your mama, man. Oh, my diddly-doo, guys. Okay, that's a lot faster. Hop. Okay, that's kind of cool. Okay, that was kind of cool. That was kind of cool, guys. And we got it. Nice. Dude, I got world record by 6 seconds here. Yeah, hello? We're definitely doing a little bit of a speedrun here. Two-wheelers. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's see how much we will two-wheel here. Yeah, I two-wheeled a little bit. Yeah, I am two-wheeling. Yeah. Oh, I have report. Oh, why is vibration on? Your mama has vibration on. Oh my god, man. Why is that on by default? I hate that. Yeah, hello, guys. I turned it off at every car except for the snow car. Yeah, classic. If you want to do your girlfriend a favor, just get her a wheel, play some Trackmania, and put vibration on. Oh shit. Okay, okay. So, snow car. Snow car is also so small in comparison. Rally car as well. Okay, we have all four cars in one map. I mean, that's of course really cool. Yeah, my name is Rally Car and I'm very yik. That's a cool one. This is cool. Yeah, okay, the wiggle here. Okay. Oh no. Ach du Scheiße. Okay, this is gonna be very fucking confusing. Holy moly. You have like 5 different surfaces and 4 different cars. This is honestly gonna be a Granati map. I mean, I guess eventually I will hunt this campaign a little bit. Oh shit. Okay, 2-wheel. Oh, that's a cool concept though. It's like with every car and every car like 2 wheels on this map. That's interesting. Yeah, hello guys. My name is Rally. Holy shit. Yeah, shorty. Sounds dank. I think you're quite a bit too fast for like everything here. Except for the snow part. The snow part is easy. But snow is also the car in Trackmania that I'm literally the best at. Yeah, man. Rally. Yick. Okay. Hop. That's crazy how much more speed you keep because of that. Oh, this is full speed? Ach du Scheiße, surely I can full speed this. Oh, you can also do the wiggle here. Holy shit, okay, we need to cook here, guys. We need to cook here. That is a tough 80. Again. That's a tough one. Ah, you can steer quite a lot with desert as well. Like, I felt like I oversteered a lot, but I still didn't slide out. You know what would also help if I wouldn't slide out with Rally now? Your mama. Every single try. The thing is, that speed, I'm missing out here. So I lose a lot more on this. But okay. Hop. Oh my god, look at the speed difference. Suck, I got it! Ping! Holy shit, man. Okay, this is fun though. This is really fun. You have to wiggle, 2-wheel wiggle on penalty dirt? Yeah. I mean, if you don't want to lose time, then yeah. Desert League. Okay, wait, what is this? This is probably like a competitive kind of map. Okay. Clearly the intended route. Hop. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, very like technical map here. Looks cool though. Okay, maybe we want a wall right there. Like at the bottom part. Oh, at the bottom part. Alright, ping, ping. Oh, okay, that was smooth. Smooth, guys. Smooth, smooth, smooth. Okay, it will be hard to remember everything here. Jesus Christ. Holy shit, I got scared. Hello, guys. My name is Massa. Bruder. That was scary. Jesus Christ. I was full focused. This guy. My PB there. Did you see that? I just yeeted off fucking space station. Space station wizard. Okay. Hop. Then here was a tight turn. Yeah, back in the days when I played competitions in the older Trackmanias, competitive desert maps also were pretty much like this, like very technical, you know? And it was a lot about controlling speed, so often you were able to get too fast and then you have to slow down again and, you know, control your speed, basically. It's kind of the concept of this map here now as well. Okay, there was one part that I crashed coming up somewhere over here. I think here I crashed. Yeah, but this is easy. Okay. Okay, but yeah, with Desert Core, you guys, if you wanna also try it and get a feeling of it, it's mostly about understanding how much you can turn without the car sliding out, you know? And that is a really sick offer time. What the fuck? Hallo? 2 seconds? Was my run that bad? But I need to get like a feeling of that. How much you can steer, and then, yeah. The car is not too complex overall, to be honest. There's not much you need to know. Nah. Nah, yeah, now I slipped too much. I need to gain 2.4, guys. Now my name is Tona, and I cooked. Classic. Oh, shit. Who makes the offer times? Yeah, Tona. Tona is probably... I think he built the entire campaign. Route-wise. Tona is the guy who like also picks the track of the days, for example. He's like the Nadeo, yeah, content manager, I think it's the position called. Yeah, he used to be a Trackmania player. Well, like, he still is. And a really good one, actually. So he knows how to cook, and especially with these old cars, he is really good. That's where he's coming from, kind of. I mean, I don't want to say anything, but I need to gain quite a bit more than what I'm ahead right now. Yeah, hello? My name is Slideout? Okay, but I had a really bad section there in my PB. Okay, we can go like this, and then like this. Okay, okay, I can see it. I see how we get it. Does he use multiple input devices? Nah, Tona plays on pad. Pad is of course also, like controller is also really good for desert, because you can smooth steer, but you can also tap. Oh shit. Oh my diddly-doo. Can I try one run and camera free? Okay. One run, yes. It's so weird with the camera tilt. I gotta get used to that at some point. Yeah, hello guys, my name is Slideout. So that's already not gonna be 80, I guess, but let's still finish it for fun. But you see, it looks really weird. Fuck. Okay, one more try, one more try. Yeah. Holy shit. Jeepers. Can I full speed this? I'm a bit scared. I can. You definitely can, but yeah. Scary as I said. Hello guys, 2.4 seconds ahead. This could barely be 80. I wouldn't say this run was bad. Oh my god, I barely got it. Okay, that is a crazy AT, guys. Holy shit. Monka. Monka, Monka, Monka. Okay, next map. Wait! No way. Desert PG. Did they build an RPG map? Okay, that could be cool. They built like an RPG map, guys. Okay, that is wicked. That is kind of poke. Where do I go? So like a lot of platforming, a little bit of pathfinding here. That is cool. Some water. Of course not a super difficult RPG kind of things, but that is cool. A small obstacle map. Nice. Cool idea. Cool idea. And also showcasing the new scenery blocks way I feel. Like this is all new blocks here kinda with the scenery stuff. Hop. Through the hole. Nice. Okay, that was cool. That's cool. That's a cool map. That is a plus plus and a half. And hop. Oh shit. Huh. Yeah, what is this? That's not where you go, I think. Yeah. Hello guys, my name is Naiko. Oh, booster. Hop. And suck. Okay, cool idea, cool idea. The campaign overall so far, I think we can all agree it's a plus, right? Like, that is a cool campaign so far. A lot of variety, a lot of different stuff shown. That's pretty cool. And Meitner, thank you very much for the resubscription. Okay, here it should be possible to gain a lot of time. Honestly, this is perfect music for this car. This is literally perfect music. You can only do this wiggle trick on Dings, by the way, when you're fast enough. So at this low speed, the car is not even able to get like a two wheel. So I don't have to do the wiggle. Is this car faster on two wheel? Depends. Like when you have like narrow turns and you can only get through turn by two wheeling, then yeah. But when you can avoid two wheeling and still get through the turn without having to slow down, then it's slower. I have to switch a little bit of camera here because otherwise this map is a bit blind and I don't even see where to go. But that is quite a cooked ATA. Probably like YOLO full speed everything here in theory. I need to gain 4.7 seconds. Yeah, what did Nadeo cook, man? Eh? 4.7. I used to be kind of an expert at this car and I'm struggling. Huh? Wait, what? Wait a second. What is this? Some cards, maybe? I mean, it's an RPG map, quite possible. But I don't really know what. Don't think so. Yik. Okay, my run was not great, but they still cooked a lot, I would say. 2.7 seconds, guys, yeah. I don't know about that. Okay, I'm also losing a little bit because of wheel, but that should not be that big of an issue, to be honest. No, guys? I wish you the best of luck if you're trying to get these ATs. They are not very easy. They're actually the opposite, they are really fucking difficult. Okay, so how much did I lose here? Yeah, half a second, yeah, congrats. I need to gain a bit more than half a second, my friends. I need to gain 1.3, to be exact. Eh? Toda, what did you smoke, man? Who let him cook? What? Or can I two-wheel everywhere a little bit? I can probably do some two-wheeling here and there. That I didn't really think, but like... Pfft. Must be the half-pipe? No? Boah, I don't know. It's probably like everywhere. Now look how much I just gained with the two-wheeling. But I'm literally hitting the checkpoint here. Okay, I'm gaining speed. And now I slid out. Hello. Boah, yeah, this is gonna be a long session, you guys. How much maps are left after this is the question. I really wanna finish this until Cup of the Day. And I also thought it's not gonna be a problem because I used to be really good at this. So. Yeah, 1 second, guys. Where and how and XCD. Yeah, what is this mapping here? Why can't I be too fast? Granadi used to be good, Tona, but I'm better. Yeah. Yeah, we don't have a timer for today, guys. I hope you guys don't mind it too much. Okay, I can do a little bit of a low jump, I guess. Congrats, didn't gain anything. Okay, I can gain a lot there. But yeah, free will skip, also not possible, I would say. And I'm barely ahead. What? Do I have to watch world record again, guys? Pro player struggling on something he's good at. Okay. And hello, Lukas Tobi! Welcome to Skill Checked. Yo. Still half a second, guys! Hello? Holy shit. That is might be one of the most insane Nadeo offer times I've ever seen. Not gonna lie. I also cannot do a wiggle here or something, like, I wouldn't know what this should be helpful for. Hallo, Ozon! And there must be a trick. There is no way this AT is that difficult. And there's also, like, there's no way I'm losing that much because of wheel here. Not here. I could probably keep a lot of speed there. Maybe you can get, like, 10 more speed into free wheel? Yeah, but, like, how? One run with keyboard only. I mean, I can try it, but... Oh my god! Okay, what the fuck, you gain so much with keyboard. Okay, this car is a dump. Holy shit, you what?! Yeah, hello guys, my name is Keyboard, and this is my year! Bro, what?! Bro, keyboard is so OP for this! What the fuck?! I gained like 10 speed on this one part! Yeah, I literally have to play this with keyboard, hello? At least partly? Like, on these slow sections, I lose so much with wheel? Yeah, but like, what is this? That's like stupid? Huh? Yeah, keyboard is literally overpowered for this. Like, the start, okay, but like, the middle part I have to do with keyboard. I mean, you saw how much I lost there and just gained, like. What the fuck? Okay, no keyboard player can complain. Yeah, now I go to keyboard. Yeah, hello? Yeah, hello? Plus 11 for no reason? Yeah, good morning, guys. You wake up and your input device is bad suddenly? Yeah, okay, what the fuck, man? That is crazy. How is keyboard so insane? But that's exactly what I meant. Like, the thing is, the slower Desert Car is, the better keyboard is. Because you just keep more grip with tapping instead of smooth steering. That's the physics behind this. Like, usually the car two wheels, right? You see it a little bit, the car two wheels. And you want to avoid this two wheeling as much as possible. So you mostly want to stay on four wheels. And this is just easiest achieved by tapping with keyboard or also with pad. It might not sound like it makes sense, but that's just how it is, okay? Tapping is just the way to go on desert. The faster you are, the better smooth steering is, or like the more okay smooth steering is. But, yeah. You know, when you're in slow maps like this, the difference seems to be enormous actually. Hello guys, my name is Big Jump. Especially before a free will jump, that's like super dumb. Plus 8 speed again, and also through here, I just tap, I keep the two wheel, and it's so much faster. But this AT is still difficult, like... Not like it's suddenly easy now. I still need to cook for it. Crazy, eh? The difference is crazy, to be honest. So I should... I'm literally faster playing this entire map of keyboard. Even though I'm like not experienced with keyboard on this car at all. But just tapping, you know? It's just like tapping and feeling the steering. And you also don't need to smooth steer anywhere here. Like, you just full steer pretty much. I wanna tap through that last turn. The more speeds, the more you tap, the more speed you get into here. It seems like. Yeah, I literally do the whole map of keyboard now. You see it in my camera. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Oh my god, man. This is still difficult, though. What a difficult AT. Holy shit. This start is also very dank, by the way. Even though I think it's just PF. Yeah, the start is like so slow though. I think I should still do the start with real. For some reason I'm not gaining with keyboard there. But at this one part you have to go keyboard. Or like tapping. Like if you play with controller it's also fine guys. Just don't smooth steer, just tap your steering. Okay? That's all you have to do and you will be fast. Here, keyboard. Oh my god, eh. And there we have New Dawn with the 3-month free sub on tier fucking 3. Thank you very much, New Dawn. Car is very interesting and I really forgot how good keyboard is for this car. Not gonna lie. And how skill checked I am. Sometimes. Oh my diddly do, man, this is so blind, I don't see shit. This tier 3 alert? Yeah, that's always good. Ey, this is like uncontrollable, man. Fuck. I can't survive the jump anymore. Because you bounce into the water and then you have to jump out. It's like super difficult to control. I still think this AT is massively overcooked, to be honest. Okay, that was sick now. Don't hit the things. Come on, guys. Okay, there we go. World record. Holy shit, this one is difficult. Jesus Christ, man. Like, you literally gain 1 second for just driving keyboard. It's so stupid. Like, holy shit. This is like, what is this? Oh my god, what is this? Is this the last map here? Okay, this was 24. 24, hardest 80. That is crazy. Final map now. Desert Master. Okay. Desert Master. The final map, a long one, endurance map. And then we still have to quickly restart our game for map 5. But okay, so this map is probably gonna show us like everything that we have just learned. Right, that previous map was crazy, man. That was like perfect to show why this car can at least be really fucking insane on keyboard. Oh shit, okay. Hop. Oh nee. No. Okay. I survived. Okay, that's all of ice. That's good. That's all ice I need. Okay, will of course be hard to memorize everything here. I guess the AT here is also maybe not as difficult as on the previous map, but it's also gonna be really hard. Okay, cool map so far today. Oh nee. Please tell me this is a wall ride. Okay, it is. Och nee, wet tires. Och nein. Nein. Okay, it's fine. It's fine, guys. It's fine. Don't worry. I guess this is outside dirt. I have no fucking clue. No clue what lines you want to take with this. Oh shit. Okay. Cool map though, really cool map so far. Like for desert enjoyers, this will be great to hunt, I think. This will literally be great. Oh, nee, 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 nee. Yeah, that was a bit mean. Was that training? Yes. Okay, some underwater. Yeah, this is literally a combination of all previous 24 maps. And that is a very fucking mean turn. Holy moly, that will be hard to not slide out on. Actually, we didn't see this car with reactor boost up. That's a bit interesting. Jump? Oh yeah, that's the jump. A looping. Hop. Nah, this map's gonna take a while. This has, probably has a really good AT. That you... For which you at least need to memorize where to go, I guess. That is not where you go. Man, what are these turns, man? It's jeepers. Okay, hop.
I'm trying to learn the Comico maps, but it's not working out. Kinda like Nico between the trees and between the signs. Hello!
Hello!
Man, fuck this.
Yeah. Mazda seem to have a successful practice session. What in the bobsleigh is this? Oh, what was that? What was that block there? Egg. Hop. Reactor down. Hop. Reactor up. Zack. That would have been a 304 no copium time. We need a 251. Hello? He's losing it. Oh shit. Huh? Must have a penguin, yeah. Mama
is a penguin, but it's not the zweite.
This guy. Jeepers. Holy shit, okay, so how much do I remember of this map here? Och nee. Oh, you can do a no slide here. Okay, that's gonna be good. That's gonna be good. That's gonna be really. Oh my god, plus 38! Na, hallo! I think it was too good. Ach du Kacke! What is happening here? Holy moly. Okay. This is a cool map though. But I really need to focus to see and react to everything, kind of. Otherwise the mud will be calling big time, guys. You can get a lot of exit speed. You can... Oh, shit. Yeah, hello guys, my name is Slido. Do I even wanna go like this? Maybe it's faster to even go like inside. I think you literally wanna go inside. Actually, we have less speed down, but we also don't really need the speed. Okay, on the ending, I have no idea, to be honest. I have no fucking clue. This is kind of crazy. Oh my god, what the fuck? Yeah, what is this in the chat now? People are spamming, eh? Who made the maps? Tona, probably. Tona and some people help with scenery, as far as I know. Oh, my diddly-doo. Already the first turn is too difficult. Guys, I need to focus. We have 20... Okay, we have 35 minutes until cup of the day. If I don't make it until cup of the day, I would absolutely snap in a fucking square. Or as we say in Germany, im Quadrat snappen. Yeah, hello guys, my name is Erzheim. Considering this is a 2-minute 50 map, I am not getting very far into it, not gonna lie. It's a bit of an issue. Oh, my diddly-doo, man. Okay, wait, I need to focus. We gotta focus up, guys. Lock in. Your mama has a slide out. But I have plus 24 speed with a slide out. Yeah, hello? Okay, speed here will be really important. Nein, don't flip. Thank you. Guys, what are you doing in the chat, man? What are you guys doing? Can we, like, chill? Oh, nee. Yeah, I remember. My brain is working. Oh, nee. The wet tires, I forgot. Oh, yeah. How much can I steer here? I have no idea. And here you can go, you can steer a lot, I think, but it's like super hard. Holy moly, this AT is gonna be difficult as fuck. Even though it's normal driving, it's gonna be hard. No! Oh, I forgot. Nadeo! Yeek! Okay, you know what? I have to go camera 3. You saw the map in camera 1, guys. But I think to get this, I need to be in my normal habitat. Or not. We will see. Maybe even that won't help. Does this car have a lot of uphill power? Yeah. Normal, I would say. Camera 3, you don't see at all what's coming up. That's great. I always think there's a left turn coming up afterwards for some reason. Holy moly, man, what a map. Okay. It's like the ultimate end boss, guys. Nein! Oh, God. Honestly, I don't know if this is actually a wallbang. Might just wanna do the turn normal. We don't have that much speed there. Oh my god, you can soup the outside like crazy here. You can go like super fast. This turn here is probably full speed if you get it. Damn, there's gonna be so much possible on this map time-wise. Which is in theory good, but... yeah. Still, as you can see, not very easy to get a good time here. Oh my god, that was the underwater, true, I forgot. This was a tight turn, no? This was tight, this was tight, this was tight. Okay, I made it. Yeah, like, this is probably not gonna be enough, pace-wise. This is probably not gonna be enough, because, Tona is way too fast. Wait, I need to gain 20 seconds, not 10. Achso. Yeah, where do I gain another 10? Hello guys, my name is Slideout. Holy shit! Yeah, hello? Yeah. Yeah, hello, I need to gain another 7 seconds! Oh wait, I had a crash. I had a respawn. Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, hello guys! That's a perfect place to crash. Not... okay, but I also crashed MPB. Okay, I can see. I see how we can get this, guys. But holy shit, this is cooked. Okay, stop. Let me quickly see this one jump that I just failed. This one turn. This is the finish jump, so we're coming from here, we're coming from here, yeah, this one. Yeah, here I need good speed. Okay, I see, I see. Come on, guys, we can get it. Nobody has this one yet. In general, absolutely no one has all ATs yet. This is taking people way longer than on the normal campaigns. Of course, also less people play this, because, yeah, not everyone's interested in new cars. Well... okay, now remember, it's a right turn here. Nein, your mama is sliding out, guys. Crazy, eh. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Like, the last few ATs, holy macabre, just crazy. Well, it's crazy, like, I know how to drive this car, in theory. I have practice with this. And I need to fully sweat to get the AT. That's crazy.
You know what I noticed, Nico?
Yeah?
If you look at the front of the car when you stand still, it looks like mud.
Wait, at the from the front. Like mime?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna take a look at it once I crash. To see if that thesis is correct. Yeah, okay. Okay, wait, stop. Let's see. Does this look like Hubert? Kinda, yes. I see where it's coming from. I see where it's coming from. Wait, it's the driver set. Yeah, the driver is actually centered here. The driver is sitting in the middle of this car. Yeah, hello? Interesting. Oh my god. Altered Cameron also scuffed as fuck. Don't play like that. I'm a survivor, I'm gonna make it. Ach, Mensch. This first turn is already so fucking difficult. Holy moly. Sorry. But if I fail this first turn a couple more times, I will lose it. Music to my ears. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I was a bit yekkers. Yekkers rap this. Okay, come on, Nico. Nico from Dresden. This is your time to shine. You are good at this. I thought you were right. It looks like Hubert.
Yeah. Told you.
Yeah. Chat agreed, I think, right? Right, chat? Front of car looks like Hubert.
Will I have some of my banana?
Yeah, but later. Later. Hello guys, you have to full send the outside line to even have a chance at getting the offer time. My name is Desert Car. Holy butches. Okay. Okay, scary part here. Okay, easy. Easy when you know what's coming up. Hello guys, my name is Underwater and I'm also in the campaign.
And from the back, it looks like your mama.
Yeah. Accurate.
Gra.
Gra. Jump, hop. Come on, guys.
Tommy, see you soon. Jeepers.
What do you mean jeepers? We play a tournament there, full serious.
Ah, okay.
Oh my god, I'm only at this part here. Jeepers, this map is so long. Where do I have to go? Oh.
Mario Kart!
Fuck off!
Mario Kart!
Dude, fuck off, man! Your mama plays Mario Kart. Nein! Saved it? Maybe still enough? Mario Kart, my ass, but... Please be enough, man.
No.
That's close. Nein! Oh my god, because of fucking Mario Kart!
No.
Man!
No,
where did I even fail though? Oh, your mama plays Mario Kart for real. Oh my god, man. I'm gonna snap.
You mean perfect. 3 minutes more for your YouTube ad revenue.
Yeah. Yeah, type 69 in the comments if you're still watching on YouTube. Guys, you are not YouTube. You are not the comments. You are the Twitch chat. That's something different. Wah! Mashallah, the exits. Ah, okay, it's only plus 3. Can I wait for your discovery, Masaka? If you at some point will even do it.
Probably not. It looks pretty, it looks okay, but...
Q keyboard, there's some maps where keyboard is fucking overpowered, Master Guy. Literally a second faster than wheel.
Yeah, I just, you know, like, what's the point?
Content.
Yeah.
But we have deep tube content right now.
Yeah. There's better
content. Nine! Okay, wait, this is still beatable, guys, right? Still beatable, I think. Yeah, hello, guys, I slid. I two-wheeled.
It looks fun to get AT.
No, it's not fun.
And never play again.
Yeah, I mean, that's what almost everybody will do here. Okay, plus 20. Guys, I caught up a lot. I mean, you see how much possible, how much there is possible on these maps, but like... Ugh, your mama is sliding out, man. 22 minutes until Cup of the Day, guys. And I still need to beat this fucking map 5. I could probably do like a 239 here if you full send everything, but like...
You know what my issue is? Every car is like... I'm bigger than the stadium car. And I go on two wheels if you go too fast. That's the car, then there's small physics difference. That's the car, you know, like...
yeah.
Like, Kenyan car is nice, you know?
Really do.
Like, Kenyan car is nice.
Yeah.
But this is just whatever.
Yeah.
It's cool for one time, you know. Maybe two time, but that's it.
Your banana, man. Fuck off. Fuck off, man. Warbang? Oh! This guy. I just wanna do my discovery here. I'm gonna. Now you can imagine how our average bootcamp looks like, guys.
Very productive.
Very productive.
You know how often I PV'd since I trained the last hour?
It's zero!
Exactly! Hello!
I was Massa at IPB on every single map today.
And I'm still 0.3 behind every man.
0.3 behind the task run, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay, now, aqua, guys. Aqua, aqua, aqua. Aqua, muy dangerous. This car is made for sand, not for water.
I'm not a big fan of this car. Nice assumption. I have played map 1. And the car felt like...
Wait, you?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
It's just, I have to be smooth again, or tap, sure. And it's just heavier, and I don't know, it's just... Stadium car is just better, man. It's just more fun.
Yeah, I mean, nobody denying that.
Yeah, it's just, I just don't care, I don't know. It's okay. It's okay, it's not... bad, but whatever. Yo, congrats, bro.
Well, I'm not in the finish.
Remember when you were in our 1v1 in Cup of the Day and your monitor turned off?
Yeah, that was very fun, Masake. Thank you again. Oh, holy shit, what is that line? Okay, yak ending, guys, but we got it. Fucking hell, man, 249. Ping. And then we get it by 2.3 seconds, of course. Hello? Holy shit, this AT, I mean, you can beat it by a lot, but it's still difficult as fuck. Holy moly. Okay, we quickly have to restart the game because of the map 5 incident.
Oh my
but God. That's it. Oh, jeepers.
Control.
Yeah. That's too easy, Mother Guy.
Yeah.
Ah, holy moly. Is this yet another card that's designed to give keyboard players RSIFFS? No, it's actually, this car can be controlled very nicely with keyboard, my friend. It is actually the most keyboard-friendly car out of the new three. Like, by far, you know? What makes keyboard better? Basically, when you are very slow with the desert car and you tap instead of smooth steer, it's just faster.
What if
because you keep
fast?
More grip. If you're very fast, then smooth steering is better. That's like a mixture, you know? It's like a mixture.
Yeah, hello, guys!
But like on slow maps, it's gonna be like 1 second faster to tap. And on fast map, it's gonna be the opposite gunner. Alright, let's quickly check out map 5.
Yeah,
that's the one we missed. And then we're done. Speed threshold? I have no idea. I have no idea. But until quite a lot, quite high.
Whoa.